Conference play. What does this team need to do to beat Elizabeth City next Saturday?
I think we just need to make sure that we don't let Catawba beat us two weekends in a row. I think the offense and defense needs to come together and start gelling. Special teams have been doing a pretty decent job. And we need to get healthy. I thought that offensively we could have done better. But, you know, I think we need to get healthy, number one. Coaching staff standpoint and an offensive defense standpoint.